has an RBI. Squeeze. The bunt is down. The run will score, and they're late covering first. Mark DeRosa was not covering, and Kevin Hart had nowhere to throw the ball. So a big surprise, the Dodgers pull a rabbit out of the hat as Danny Ardoin squeezes in James Loney, and it is 3-0 Dodgers. And watch Hart, he'll figure, okay, I got an out, at whoop, there's nobody there. So Danny Ardoin winds up with a base hit and a run batted in.